So it was a good victory in the end there. How do you feel that your team played overall?
Yeah, I thought we played really well. I thought we kind of dominated most of the game. We had to be quite patient in terms of our play and also in the conditions. But I think overall we deserved to win and get through to the next round of the Scottish Cup.
Okay, did you come into the game with a game plan? Did you have something ready for the opponents?
Yeah, just knowing that we're at home at home tie, having that big pitch at Lesser Hampden, we knew we'd done our homework, and knowing that using the space, opening creating gaps for us to go and exploit with our high line, and it worked towards the tail end. The opposition got tired, and we kept the ball, and we played the conditions, and we won the game.
So was there anybody that stood out for you, or was it more of a team performance overall?
I think it was a more team performance, but in terms of our constant goal threat, I thought our midfield and striker, Ashley McKeown, performed really well. But yeah, overall team performance, I thought we were going forward, we looked a constant goal threat, and defensively we were coping fine.
What is the next step for the team?
Next step in terms of Scottish Cup is obviously just welcome the challenge and enjoy the experience going into the next round and see where it takes us. In terms of the league, we're still in for a promotion push, and we look forward to next week home against Spartans, where we look to continue on that pursuit of getting promoted.